So now I've got everything hooked up to an Arduino. As soon as I press the 1, you can see that this LED is on. This gets interpreted by the Arduino. So this turns on too. So now there's a 2. So this is the first LED is off, which gets interpreted by the Arduino. And Arduino turns off the other LED. And vice versa. So now all odd digits turn on the lights on the Arduino. And we'll even turn them off.